West Tennessee, watch out for Prophet Paul R. Day, coming for the Breaking Strongholds Revival.
But you got to learn how to turn your pain into power. Can I get a witness in here? You got to learn how to take misery and turn it into ministry. Don't you mean the spirit? I'm trying to learn how to turn the pain to power. Because look at my mouth, I'm serious.
Hello, my friends. This is Prophet Paul R. Day of Richmond, Virginia, coming to tell you about a mighty move of God that's going to invade your region. My friends, you can't afford to miss this fresh and relevant move of God.
But I realize how the enemy operates, woman of God, that he'll get you hung in a certain area. I don't know who I'm talking to about. And God is wanting to progressively move your life, and you can't move into the new era of life because you still hung on something that happened 15 years ago. And the devil is laughing at you because you should be further down the road. But prophet, I got hurt 20 years ago. This happened to me 5 years ago. My baby daddy ain't paid no child support. My mama say I was ugly. Mine, come on, here, stop. I'm just doing that. Come on, and you still hung in the past. And God is saying, behold, I shall do a new thing. Come on, somebody. Hi, y'all. And I hear God. One more time, y'all. Do this right now. Do it, y'all. And I hear God's going to tell you, the quicker you walk away from it, the quicker God's going to bless you. God said, be healed in your mind. Be healed in your spirit. Don't let your spirit be, there it is. Don't let your spirit be wounded. Because as long as you stay wounded, you'll never cover in the ground. But God said, get over your pain. Somebody shout, better, better.
Yeah, this is the time in your life that you need to hear from God. You need answers to questions. You need solutions. You need direction. You want the gifts and you release. This is Prophet Paul R. Day saying to you, you can't afford to miss this move of God. My friends, tell a friend and tell your neighbors that God's going to cause heaven to come to earth. And earth is going to meet heaven and it's going to be explosion. I look to see your face in the place. Be there.